the finals of the light heavyweight tournament. 3 5-minute rounds for the X1 light heavyweight title. In the blue corner, Sun Tzu Lee. In the red corner, Poai Suganuma!
Yeah.
Look out on x1events.com for the next event in March 2011, Champions 3, where all the X1 champions will come and put it on the line. March 2011. Check it out on x1events.com.
Use your position. Once again, we'd like to thank the sponsor, J.N. Chevalier, Mickey's Fine Malt Liquor, Hawaii National Guard, David Busters, and Island Name for the Z. Go to
islandnamefortheZ.com.
Also, 808 Auto Detail. Also, remember, check, keep yourself posted at X1 Events, X1Events.com, on March 2011. Champions 3, right here in the Illinois Del Center. All the X1 Road Events Champions. Put their build on the line. Remember, keep yourself posted. X1WorldEvents.com.
In the nut? You want me to get that nut with the cup? Huh? No.
gentlemen. Give it up for both fighters. Both fighters fought with a lot of heart. But we do have a winner via unanimous decision. All three judges. In the blue corner from Busan, South Korea, San Soo Lee! Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Poai Suganuma! You fought well, you fought well. Congratulations, congratulations. And we got a translator here. Saxu, congratulations. What you want to tell something to the people of Hawaii?
I really thank you very much for the, all the Korean fans who come out here. And I really love the, all the Hawaiian fans. Thank you very much.
Sang, how do you feel? We love the aloha. We love your aloha. How do you feel about coming back in March to defend your title?
I really cannot think of anything much. Today is the best day since I really started MMA. Best day of my MMA life. I look forward to it. Thank you very much.
He said he looks forward to it. It's the best day of his MMA life. I love it. You know what else I love? I had to translate the translator. That's all right. Hey, congratulations. Congratulations. Aloha.